Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are doing well. In this video, I will explain how to host website for free on Netlify in less than a minute. But you must keep this in your mind that in this method, you will not have continuous deployment feature which comes with Git and GitHub. Continuous deployment means when you import your site files from GitHub and whenever you change your code, you don't have to redeploy your whole site with the changed data. You just have to push the code using Git to GitHub and continuous deployment will take place instantly after every push to the GitHub repository and site will be updated automatically. In this tutorial, I will just tell you the shortest way to deploy your output site files on a free hosting service, which is Netlify. You just have to create an account on Netlify. If you already have, then log in to Netlify with your own credentials. As I already have an account on Netlify, so I will log in to Netlify with my credentials. After logging in, you will have the dashboard of Netlify. There is two options. Now you can also import your site from any repo bucket or follow this second way to host your site on Netlify. So just click on Sites tab and scrolls down and you will see at last they have written down that just drag and drop your site output folder here, which means after changing the code and customizing the site, you just have to drag and drop folder of your site containing HTML, CSS and JavaScript files. After just drag and drop, your site will be hosted in no time. I already have a pre-made Bootstrap free portfolio template. Let me show you index page of this site. As you see, site design is awesome and it is working fine. You can download this free Bootstrap template and customize it on your own. Link to this free Bootstrap portfolio template is in the description below. So you just drag and drop this folder and see the magic. Congratulations, your site is hosted in less than a minute. You will see site is hosted. Our HTTPS, which means it is secured, and you can also customize domain name of the site as you wish. Just go to General Settings tab and click on Change Site Name button and change the name of the site with your own name and stuff. After saving, you will see site domain is changed and now you can use it for your own specific purpose. Again, keep this in your mind. You will not have continuous deployment feature. If you want to just push your code to GitHub and you want that redeployment of site take place automatically and instantly with the changed data and code, you have to then watch my end screen video, which is all about how to deploy your site on Netlify with Git integration. If you find this helpful, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in the next one. Allah Hafiz.